In all this vastness, there is no hint that help will come from elsewhere to save us from ourselves. The Earth is the only world known so far to harbor life. There is nowhere else, at least in the near future, to which our species can migrate. Like it out for the moment, the Earth is where we are constant. It has been said that astronomy is a humbling and character-building experience. There is perhaps no better demonstration of the quality of human conceit than this distant image of our tiny world. To me, it underscores our responsibility to deal more kindly with one another and to preserve and cherish. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.